Mike Quinn, bodybuilder. Dubbed as the bad boy of bodybuilding, Mike Quinn was one of the most entertaining bodybuilders of the 80s and 90s. During his prime, Mike was known for his swole and ripped physique, but also for his honesty and temperament nature. He was never afraid to speak his mind, and often talked about topics such as his steroid usage. However, growing up, Mike's life looked a lot different. He was a small child, and was often bullied by bigger kids from his neighborhood. This is his story. Biography. Fights and bullies. Mike Quinn was born and raised in Brockton, Massachusetts. Growing up, he was often involved in fights with other kids. However, most of the boys Mike fought were larger in size. Because of this, he was often bullied and couldn't do anything to defend himself. I grew up in Brockton, Massachusetts, home of Rocky Marciano and Marvin Hagler. It's known as a pretty rough city. I was picked on a lot and got the shit beaten out of me until I was 13 or 14. However, as he grew older, Mike gained some size and strength naturally. This gave him the confidence to fend off any bullies that would want to fight him. As Mike said, later, I beat the fuck out of anyone that had ever beaten me up. Attention problems. Bullying wasn't the only problem that Mike faced as a child. He also suffered from mental disorders such as ADHD. This made it hard for Mike to stay relaxed and focused while he was in school. I was a weird kid, I had a nervous condition. Technically, I was mentally ill. Plus, I have ADHD. I wonder sometimes if all the vaccinations as a kid had anything to do with it, because back then all the vaccines had mercury in them. Start of training. Mike's first training session took place in his home cellar when he was 13 years old. His father, who built a small gym in the cellar, invited Mike to try to lift some weights. Since he was already naturally strong, Mike found it surprisingly easy to train. He said, "That first day, just messing around, I benched 220 pounds. I was a husky kid, chubby, you know? Instead of pecs, I had boobs."